tell me when we need to turn the page. Turn the page.
So we come to Camp Gizmo. A wide variety of students and professions come to help kids that have a wide range of diagnoses and severities of those diagnoses. And we, particularly in speech, help them get set up with different devices and augmentative forms of communication to help them communicate better in whatever their needs are in their everyday life.
We put all of our students in a number of different environments so that they can get lots of good practicum experiences. And Camp Gizmo is one of those types of practicum experiences that they engage in.
It's one thing for us to sit in a classroom and learn about devices and different communication techniques, and it's a totally different experience to come here and be hands-on with the devices, with our supervisors teaching us step-by-step how to use them, and then implementing those techniques with our kids.
Our graduate students complete a course in augmentative communication before they go to camp. And then the camp serves in a sense as a lab experience. So they go to camp and they are able to apply the principles that they've learned in the course on campus with the children they work with at camp.
It's just been a really unique experience to come here with all these other students and professionals and be collaborating with the kids' families and all the other professionals in one place. It's a really special opportunity.